Can you show that?
I have to carry it with me. I just have a tote bag with me that I brought. So it was very bad planning.
My name is Carlo Mirabella Davis, and I'm the writer and director of the feature film Swallow.
My name is Aaron Weisblatt, and I am here at the Woodstock Film Festival for the world premiere of my film Land of Little Rivers, which is a 93-minute documentary.
John Swab, I'm the writer and director of Run with the Hunted.
My name is Laurent Reto. I'm the co-founder of the Woodstock Film Festival and the director of the Hudson Valley Film Commission.
Hi, my name is Sarah Pierzek. I'm here with a movie called Hashtag Like at the Woodstock Film Festival.
I love this festival dearly and have been here many times. And actually, 10 years ago, the festival took a chance on my short film, Knife Point, and screened it here. And it was such a wonderful experience to have an incredible, fierce champion of independent cinema.
Well, we don't really focus on themes, but when it comes to programming, we're looking for films that touch people's soul. And when people are oppressed, it usually touches the soul.
My advice would be learn different crafts and apply yourself fully, and also never stand around doing nothing. When you're on a set, always look for something to do, because you know what? The director, the producer, the UPM, or the first AD will notice you, and they'll go, oh, you know that one kid who kept picking stuff up? She was great. She kept coming to me when she had nothing to do and say, do you need anything? Can I help with anyone? And that way you get to work with the camera department, the catering department, the production office. Always be doing something. Don't give 100%, give 110%.